A coroner was called to a crash in Schuylkill County this morning.
The wreck happened on Keystone Boulevard in Cass Township at about 6:30 in the morning. A flatbed and semi were involved. Investigators have not released any other details at this time.